of solution and not a part of pollution. Hi, today me, Maahi Chouhan, is going to share my idea of how to be a part of solution in decreasing pollution. So as we all know, when plastic is dumped into water, the marine life gets destroyed and the plastic stays there for centuries. And when the plastic is dumped into land, the fertility gets lower and lower and the water level decreases. So plastic is inevitable. Governments of many countries are trying to avoid plastic, stop plastic by banning plastic bags. This is a good step, but not enough. Plastic comes in our daily use, like the packaging of bread, packaging of milk, and many others. Now, how should we stop this? We can stop this by only one way, making eco-bricks. You must be wondering, what are eco-bricks? Eco-bricks are plastic bottles filled with plastic waste of your 1 week or more. Simply just put plastic into the bottle and fill it up. The bottle will be ready. You can make dumbbells with this. You could use, if many, you could use like a stool. And if given to proper NGOs, appropriate NGOs, they could make buildings, furniture like chairs and tables out of it. Now, there's some more plastic which cannot be transformed into eco-bricks, like toothpaste, toothbrush tube, and many others. Now, how to stop this? Should we pollute our city? Should we throw it? No, not at all. You and we have to save it in a bin and give it to the right and proper centers where they reuse and recycle plastic. Then it will be melted and used for greater purposes. Now, the main idea